or 2016, or as we call it, WTF. In my country, here in North America too, trying to make sense of it all, I was reminded of an etching, as I often am, in the Prado by the great Spanish artist Francisco Goya, who in the late 1700s created an illustration which he called "The Sleep of Reason Produces Monsters," and that's the name of this song. One by one, the stars grow dim and fall out of the sky. Whoops, and we gather round our shiny screens to say a last goodbye in communion with a bunch of folks that we don't know or see, in the hope that we might feel something in place of empathy. And so it goes. Sure gonna miss 'em. Is it wrong to live in the past when life comes at you so fast? And the sleep of reason produces monsters. And the sleep of reason produces monsters. Lies right in style on a big red bus while you walk into town, and surrogates keep their cap locks on to shout each other down. And the levees that protected truth can no longer hold the flood, and expertise and experience get trampled in the mud. And so it goes. Guess they had it coming. Now there's nothing that you can do to convince them that it's true. And the sleep of reason produces monsters. And the sleep of reason produces monsters. It's over now. You lost my friend, move on, just let it go, says a man who flies a Confederate flag on his profile just for show. When he hears someone point out that things are much too male and white, well, he eases off the safety catch on his Second Amendment rights. And so it goes. And the kids are alt-right, giving license to all this hate. It's gonna make our country great. And the sleep of reason produces monsters. And the sleep of reason produces monsters. In a constant state of what the fuck just happened, you feel woke, but through it all you treat it like it's just some kind of joke. But in the end, the greatest threat faced by democracy isn't fascism or fanaticism, but our own complacency. And so it goes. Best pay attention, for there's simply no guarantee of a happy ending to history. And the sleep of reason produces monsters. And the sleep of reason produces monsters. Produces monsters. Produces monsters. Thank you.